Hello children, today we will learn an exciting game of multiplication tables. As you all have learned tables up to 15, so this game can be played up to 15, and if you know further tables up to 20, you can play the games till 20 also. I have these cards here, digit cards from 0 to 9. You can make your own cards from 0 to 15. Now, after making the cards, you should have at least 20 cards with you or more, so that it can be equally distributed between two people. This game can be played between two people. After making the cards, we distribute the cards equally between two players. Now, for this, as I told you, you should know the tables. The first person will take two cards here, 9, 3. So, he should know the table also. 9 threes are 27. So, his number is 27. The second person, 2, 7. 2 sevens are 14. So, this person's number is 14. Clearly, 27 is bigger than 14. So, all four cards will go to this player. Now, moving on to next round. 4, 5. 4 fives are 20. 2, 8. 2 eights are 16. Again, 20 is bigger and 16 is smaller. So, all four cards will go to this player. Now the third round, 0, 1, 1, 7, 0 ones are 0 and 1 sevens are 7. So this round winner is the second player, so all cards will go to this second player. Similarly, you will play all the rounds till all the cards are collected by one person, and the one who is having the maximum cards is the winner. Hope you will enjoy playing this game.